Professor Pineco here, and as you can see, I have just encountered a shiny Maractus. Yay! It is so purple. I had no idea that it would be that purple. I think it's super, super cool. I think I want it in a heal ball, so we're gonna try for a throw in a heal ball, but I think this one's gonna give me a little bit of a harder time to catch than Oddish did, let's be honest. Oh, maybe not. Oh my god! That Pineco luck with the catching, seriously. So I was just starting, this is like my third encounter for today, just in the friend safari. As I said, I'm still working on it. It is really, really cute. I say a lot in my videos. I noticed that over the last couple of bit. It's been a long time since I've actually done videos, and I say a lot. So let's check out this cute, beautiful Maractus' nature. We're gonna do summary. And chlorophyll's its ability. Oh, it has a bold nature. It's alert to sounds. Okay, let's see it in a battle. So I am still gonna stay in this friend safari. I need at least another Oddish, and I also need the Ivysaur, and possibly two Ivysaurs. Never know. I'm just having fun in this particular safari. Oh, look at how cool that looks. That is so cool. I mean, I know I've seen it. Does anybody else feel that when you, like, if you watch a video of somebody else catching a shiny Pokemon, you just, it's so different when you get it, when you see it shine. So that is just a really cool thing. So just see it again. And yet another one to add to my list. Now, I don't think this one is native to Kalos. I'm pretty sure it's not native to Kalos, but it's not normally in the Kalos deck, so it doesn't help towards that goal. But really, at this point, I should just be saying that I want every single, like, I want a living shiny dex, which would be an awesome goal if they weren't gonna probably add a bajillion different different kinds of Pokemon every single time they release a game. So that, it'd be a pretty crazy goal, but I'm sure it's kind of every shiny hunter's dream in a way. So I do appreciate you guys watching my videos and giving me all the support that you've done. I'm actually currently very close to 700 subscribers, and I would really like to do some kind of a giveaway video for that. And I'm definitely going to. I do have ones to give away. But I just wanted to say thank you, just a quick thank you. And now that's good. We have a regular Maractus, so we can see the shiny versus the regular. And yeah, just wanted to say thank you to everybody for all your support, and I love your comments. And I hope to see you again very soon with more shinies. Cresselia and Rotom still have not shown their faces, so we're still hunting for those. Thank you very much, and I hope all of your Pokemon shine.